Both WPS Spreadsheets and Microsoft Excel have the function of document encryption. For users' actual needs, WPS Spreadsheets additionally provide two practical features, encryption at different levels and password hints. In Microsoft, two methods are available for document encryption. The first one is to click the Protect Workbook drop-down button in the Info interface and select Encrypt with Password. We can only set a password for the Excel document in the pop-up dialog, but not backed up. The second method is to save the document as another. In this way, we can set the password to open or modify and make it read-only and backed up. Compared with Microsoft Excel, WPS Spreadsheets has two additional features. They are protection at different levels and password hint. Open your Spreadsheets document, click Menu, click Options, and select Security in the pop-up dialog. 1. Encryption at different levels. We can click Advanced to set different levels of encryption for this document according to our needs. 2. Password hint. We can set password hint in case we forget our passwords. Here we enter WPS as a password and confirm it by re-entering. In the password hint area, we input My Steady Course. With a number of files at work, we are likely to forget our document passwords. When we have failed twice, a password hint will appear. In this example, the site of My Steady Course can remind us that the password is relevant to our courses. For convenience, WPS Spreadsheets provide a single but handy way of encryption with all the relevant settings centralized within one interface. In this interface, we can set the password to open or modify and make it read-only and backed up. It's also convenient for users to set or remove passwords. These are the differences in document encryption between WPS Spreadsheets and Microsoft Excel.